Palmyra is a tiny atoll way out in the Pacific, and it's full of sharks. And that's meaningful to ecologists because overfishing has caused shark numbers to crash in a lot of places. I've been using new technologies to better understand how sharks shape ocean ecosystems. For example, I've used a sonar camera to track nighttime shark movements at Palmyra. My team and I made a really exciting discovery, a shark rush hour that happens out on the coral reef just after sundown. We also used tiny electronic tags with GPS that we strapped to the sharks, and they revealed that some of them wandered hundreds of kilometers out into the open ocean, much further than anyone had ever thought before. I was actually asked to present some of this shark tracking data to a team from the White House a few years back. After they reviewed this science and work like it from other researchers, they decided to create what became the largest fully protected marine park on the planet. And that was really exciting. It was exciting to see that science can be used to make a difference for the future of our oceans. And that's my research in 60 seconds.